Hello. It's already the end of August, which means that summer is almost over. So today I'll be doing a chic feeling autumn makeup tutorial with products from Conchic line. I have some tips and did this makeup in an unusual way, so stay tuned, let's get started. The first item I'll be using is the base makeup products, which will be Conchic's All Over Skin Foundation No. 2 Beige. I think the case is really gorgeous. I mean, look at this, don't you think so? Now rather than applying it all over, I'll only be applying this foundation on my eyelids and around my eyes. I'll squeeze out small amounts on the back of my hand, and using the beauty blender, I'll apply it lightly on my eyelids and around my eyes. And next I'll be using Conchic's Classic Multi Palette. This palette has 9 eyeshadows and 2 blushers. There are 4 matte, 3 shimmer, and 2 glitter eyeshadows, which are great for daily use. First, I'll mix number 1 Daily Beige and number 2 Mute Caramel to apply on my eyelids widely to give it some shade. Then I'll move on to eyeline, but the product I'll be using is Conchic's All Day Fit Coating Mascara. Now you may think that it's a bit awkward to use mascara as an eyeliner, but this mascara is a bit watery, so I thought it will also be great to use as an eyeliner. So if you don't have an eyeliner, but you do have a mascara, you can always use the mascara as your eyeliner instead. I'll apply the mascara on a very thin, small eyeliner brush. Then I'll draw the eyeline in triangle shape and connect the line naturally with my double eyelid line. And I'll make the tail of this eyeline very sharp. I actually got the idea to do the eyeline like this from seeing Yuna from ITZY on stage. I was like, wow, I gotta try this out myself. So if you're a Mitzi, I'm sorry. Now let me go back to the palette and finish up with the rest of the eyeshadows. I'll apply on number 3 flat brown lightly from the head to center of my eyes. I'll also apply it on the lower lash line. And then I'll use number 9 December to fill in the empty part where I drew the eyeline. I'll also apply it on the lower lash line as well, but thinly and darker in the straight as I follow the lower lash line. Then I'll mix number 3 flat brown and number 6 dark keratin and apply it on the eye hole. Next I'll mix number 4 first motion and number 7 glitter gold to apply it on my double eyelid and gradate it until where I drew the eyeline. And I'll mix number 4 first motion and number 5 try it on to apply it on the lower lash line. I'll then curl my eyelashes and then move on to mascara. This mascara is a bit watery, so I recommend you to scrape off the excess before applying it, because when you apply it right away, it can clump together. I'll move my zigzagging while applying the mascara. And I'll also apply it on my lower lashes. And now I'll apply this foundation on all over my face while I let the mascara dry. I'll use the foundation brush and apply it thinly. Since this foundation is in high coverage, I'll apply once more on the areas where I have troubles with the beauty blender. And I'll draw my eyebrows. The product I'm gonna use is Conchic's All Day Fit Brow Pencil No. 1 Black. Starting from the back of my eyebrow, I'll draw very lightly and naturally. From the outside end, I'll draw 1/3 of my eyebrow and then use the No. 3 flat brown in the shadow palette to gradate the rest. Then I'll also contour my nose. My mascara would be dry by now, so I'll curl it once more by using a wooden stick and a lighter. I'll use the lighter to warm up the wooden stick to curl my eyelashes. I'll also take out the palette again to put on the blusher and to contour the outer area of my face. I'll mix these two blushers, number 10 Soft Light and number 11 Love Maple, and apply them widely in triangular shape. Then I'll mix the number 2 Mute Caramel and number 3 Flat Brown to contour the outer area of my face. For the last step will be lips. This is Conchic's Color Mark Tint No. 5 Chic Brick. This has the same design as the foundation. I think this is really gorgeous. I think it sorta has an orangish undertone brick color. I'll apply the tint on my lips and use a cotton swab to blend it naturally in over lips. I'll then apply on the tint once more on the inner lips. And I'll use No. 3 flat brown to contour my lips to make it look more plump. So like this, my chic feeling autumn makeup with Conchic line products are done. I hope you also like this makeup and sometimes give it a try. So thank you for watching my video today. Don't forget to subscribe, press the like buttons, and please leave some comments for me. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.